The following program is intended for mature audiences only. Viewer discretion is advised.
Is this what I think it is? Don't fuck with me. Like, is this real? How do you guys know about this?
We don't.
It's pretty fucking specific just to be a drawing.
What is it?
It's a goddamn map to find the Book of the Dead.
What?
Oh, Jesus Christ. Here we go. Caskets and coffins, I dig them too often. The book is still popping, so there is no stopping. It's like we are robbing this life and it's awesome. The idea is grim, I think that it blossoms. Two new things, deep in the brain. Campers are dead, and others insane. I'll carry the torch, but not taking the blame. Don't care if the sign fucking says my name. I won't even front, just go to your bunk. Don't worry about camp smelling like a skunk. And Sage beating evil, plus here it's legal. Don't let Pam know, she'll go William Regal. We don't want that, as a matter of fact. I'm back on the trail, watching my back. Trying to smoke joints with Snorhees and Jack. I got a new plan, we resorting to last, yo.
Think I might
have died up in the woods, G.
Think I might
have died up in the woods, G.
Now with the book in the open, got no time for moping. Struck with fear, in time you're frozen. But yeah, I know, it's wide as an ocean. And deep down inside, that you are still hoping. Things will go back to how they was. Why Chase and Shep have to get buzzed? It's not like the movie, where is the love? Everybody here is covered in blood. They think I'm a fool, but I got the tool. Just to deal with all their ridicule. And hit that time loop, give the book a scoop. 10 minutes later, we smoking like Snoop. Rally around with the dopest troop. Preaching some facts, spitting some truth. Annie and John banging up in the booth. We got lit for the summer, boo, it's time to get loose. Cause
I think I might
have died up in the woods, G.
Think I might
have died up in the woods, G.
Wait a minute, bro. How do we know that we're not the ones possessed still?
Oh, shit. You're right. I got an idea. Grab some sticks. The power of Christ compels you.
The power of Christ compels you?
No, the power of Christ compels you.
The power of Christ compels you, sir.
I believe it's compelling you right now.
I think the power of Christ is compelling the fuck out of you right now.
I think we're good, bro.
Yeah, me too.
Get the fuck out of here.
Let's get back to camp.